When I was 18, the thing I wanted more than anything was to make a movie. I had the idea that you found freedom by building worlds inside your head. That you had to go backwards in order to go forwards. But I never imagined it would end this way.
Whenever you're ready.
Now.
In the summer of 1992, my friends and I shot a road movie on the streets of Singapore called Shirkers. I was the screenwriter and played the heroine, a 16-year-old killer named S.
Did you feel it was childish?
Yeah, but that was the beauty of it, right?
Our passion and our earnestness came through.
Sophie was the producer. Jasmine was the editor. George was the director.
Were you rolling?
Yeah.
I chose George as my new best friend. A man of unplaceable age and origin. After shooting wrapped, he took everything. George was gone, and so was Shirkers.
George had this perverse need to create mythology.
Give us the material so we can finish the film.
How could it have disappeared?
What stakes did he have in this mind game?
I like knowing that we're connected, that we're partners in crime.
Shirkers became a secret history that would haunt us and bond us forever.